return of the skunk. And here comes the cat. They don't seem to be too intimidated by the skunk. And there is Big Gray. Come on, Big Gray. What are you doing? Oh, shit. The skunk went after the cat. Kind of a surprise. I did not expect that. The skunk actually sounded like it hissed. The skunk went after the cat. That's kind of weird. Skunk's getting a little territorial about the cat's food. Skunk's not into sharing. Had the whole family here the other day. Big Gray, what do you think about that skunk, Big Gray? Big Gray, come on. Come on, Big Gray. Big Gray, tell me about the skunk. Come on, Big Gray. Big Gray's not into the skunk. Which maybe I should not be into the skunk either. I want to get skunked by the skunk. Skunk is really enjoying the cat food. Come on, little Siamese cat. You got chased away by this Mr. Skunk, didn't you? You got chased away by the skunk, didn't you? Sorry about the mean old skunk. I thought it'd be the other way around. I've never seen a skunk go after a cat. Well, I guess it happens. You're probably waiting for the air to clear, shall we say. Bad pun. Once it does, you can go back and get your cat food. This guy doesn't care at all. Do you, Big Gray? That skunk is just going to town. Look at him. Look at him go to town. He's just having a good old time. He's having a good old time eating. Kind of oblivious to me. He may know I'm here. He may not just care, but I won't push my luck, shall we say. Boy. Well, not a whole lot more to see here. How much time can you watch a skunk eating? Big Gray, it's your last chance to be a star. Big Gray, come on. Big Gray, what are you going to do? What do you think about the skunk, Big Gray? Well, this is how close Big Gray is. There's Big Gray. There's Mr. Skunk underneath the truck. And there's the extremely disappointed Siamese cat. Are you disappointed? Are you upset? Are you upset, little girl? Come on. Come on. Come on, little girl. You gonna talk about it? You gonna say anything about it? Well, the skunk can't eat it all. Don't worry about that. Okay, well, we start with the skunk. We'll finish off with the skunk.